kind of looks like it glows a little bit at night.
It's a tomato worm that has been stung by wasps and has formed these white
thingies.
Fungus or something on the back of it, and it'll eventually fall off of the tomato plant and die. But they've been attacked, and the white thing paralyzes it so that it can't move. And there's another one right here. Pretty cool.
Yeah. Now I'll look tomorrow and see if they're still there.
Yeah.